UMNO Supreme Council member Puat Zarkashi brushed off suggestions that former Prime Minister Muhyiddin Yassin could be appointed to the next cabinet to mentor his potential successor, Ismail Sabri Yaakob. Rumours have been making their rounds today that Muhyiddin could be made minister mentor if Ismail was appointed as the interim Prime Minister. "Don't make this new government a proxy government," Puat said in a Facebook post, dismissing the idea of a minister mentor. He said the government that emerged from the present crisis must be truly new and united, not one shaped in the image of Perikatan Nasional. Fellow Supreme Council member Khalid Noordin also weighed in on the rumours, saying Ismail has to discuss with the party first regarding his cabinet.